Hello, it's Mike again, and Carol.
Hello.
And welcome back to My Westies TV. I know we're living in unprecedented times, so we hope all those who stop by to watch the videos are healthy and will stay healthy through this coronavirus outbreak. So take care, and let's get on with the video. Hello, it's Mike again, and Carol.
Hello,
And guess what? Bessie had a litter of puppies. She had 6 puppies, 4 boys, 2 girls, and they were born on March 27th. 2020. So let's take a look at Bessie's puppies and see how they're doing. Yeah, let's check them out. And here they are. Bessie's puppies, 4 boys, 2 girls. We got to get strings on them. Wait a minute and see how they are doing. Again, these guys were born on March 27th, so they're a week old. One week old puppies. These guys are big.
Bessie's bigger too, though.
Yeah, Bessie's a big dog. Bessie's a big puppy.
And she was bred with Nate. Nate's bigger too, so they're gonna, you know, of course, be a little bigger because Nate and Bessie are bigger. However, when they get older, we have puppies of them, and they're not any bigger than 20 pounds. There's not huge dogs.
Yeah. So. Get your scissors. See, their eyes are not open yet. As you notice, Abigail's puppy's eyes were open. These guys' ears and eyes are closed.
He's like, where am I going? Where's my family? Yeah. Where's my family?
Is this dark blue boy?
Yep, dark blue
dark
boy.
Dark blue boy. Let's put him on the scale and check him out.
What do you weigh? He's bigger than her already.
13 ounces. 13.8 ounces. 13.8 ounces.
Oh boy.
Another boy?
You're a big boy. Make you a green boy. Give you the green string. You're such a big boy.
And these guys were born on March 27th. Ears and eyes are closed, but he's still very large.
He's a big boy.
He's
huge.
Dark green.
You're a big boy. You are a big boy. Look at you.
Yes, he is.
Anyway, let's see. That'd be close to 2 pounds. I mean, 2 ounces.
1 pound, 2 ounces.
1.2 ounces.
1 pound, 2 ounces. He's a big boy.
Yes.
Only being a week old.
She's a little girl.
This is a girl.
And she's girl. Very light.
Pink girl.
You're light too. Big ears. You're not very big. Would you hold still so I can get your string on you?
Mom's outside.
Taking a break.
Getting some exercise.
I can't string you. You keep moving on me. There you go.
All right.
There you go.
Okay. Let's put him on the scale. Let's put her on the scale.
Yeah, she's 12.4.
12.4 ounces.
Why you got? Oh boy.
There you go.
There you go.
All right, next is...
Who are you? A little boy.
Little boy. He's going to be light blue boy.
Light blue?
Light blue boy. Light blue boy is 1 pound, 1 ounce. 1 pound, 1 ounce.
What? Where are you going? Where are you going? I just want my family. Don't like humans.
Okay. And?
The next little boy.
Another boy.
Burgundy.
Burgundy boy.
Burgundy boy.
burgundy boy.
One pound, three ounces. You guys are huge. You're so big.
And Bessie always has big puppies.
Yeah, she does. And the last
go back and watch the Bessie's of the litter.
You're all black.
And the little girl. Yeah, look at all her points are all black. Black feet. Yeah, look at them. Black nose. All the points are black already.
And she's going to be purple girl.
And purple girl. We were on vacation for a couple of weeks for our 40th anniversary. You can do that if you followed us on Instagram.
Right before all the chaos started.
If you'd be interested in seeing some of our videos from vacation, feel free to put it in the comments and let us know. And I'll just put them up there for a little bit of time. We know everybody's stuck at home.
We went to roller doors. Had some zip lining and some sloth adventures.
Let us know in the comments if you want to watch some family videos of the Suttons and Fiona for the Westie on vacation. All right, let's check out Purple Girl.
1 pound, 1.1 ounce.
Yeah. Very nice. And here we have...
You guys, all you do is sleep, eat, and poop, and that's why you're so big.
That's right.
You guys just eat.
Have Bessie's litter, 4 boys, 2 girls. We want to thank everyone for watching.
Let's flip them.
We appreciate all those who stopped by. Again,
she's gonna have a triple coat, looks like Nate.
Yeah,
it's already starting to get,
yeah, of course.
Why the thicker coat, more of a triple coat.
Here they are. All right. Everyone take care. Stay safe.
Wear your mask.
And stay often. Stay awesome. Stay home, stay safe, and wash your hands. Stay home, stay healthy, stay safe.